Hi guys, my name's Harrison, and today we're going to be doing a Snorlax Pokemon build. And I just want to shout out my brother Austin, my cousin Amelia, and my uncle Carl. And now we're just going to quickly do the bottom of Snorlax. So you want to get your black wool out and go across eight blocks in a row, if I've got that right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yep. Put eight across, and you want to go like that. So you've got the outline going to its foot. And yeah, you need to bring that one across one up. And you want to go to this side and do the same thing. And then you want to do the same thing each side like this. And just to give you a quick look instead of you pausing it, here's the kind of the bottom of the Snorlax. So when you get here, you want to go up. You want to go up five. Up. I mean, four up. And on the same thing as well. So you want to make it to go four up. I just trying to remind you guys so you don't. Yeah, so you don't get it wrong. And you want to go out by one, put a block on it, and go like that. So guys, one, just wait. I'm gonna really quickly set it to day for you so you can see it better. Okay, so we're gonna have to do the same thing on the other side. And you need to go up one. Go up one, across one, break the block you just placed, and go across two. And do the exact same thing on the other side. So it looks like, I've no idea. But yeah, guys, we've done it. We need to do it the other side. I'm really sorry for doing it wrong. Okay, we have to put it across like that. So it's gonna go like this. So it's gonna go round the foot. And exact same on the other side as well. But first we have to put, well, we don't have to do that, but yeah, put a block here and go across four. And do the same on the other side. And when you finish that, you want to go down from here. Sorry guys for breaking some stuff. Yeah, so it has to go like that, and on the other side as well. So we need to put a block there, put a block there, put a block there. And break the block underneath it. So you kind of see the circle coming. We need to go down from here, but go across two. And do the same thing this side. Like that. So you can kind of still see the circles it's kind of making it like a wheel. Snorlax is kind of have wheel feet. Right, so guys, we need to go four down there. And four down the other side. I'm sorry if I'm too quick for you. I'll try and go a bit slower. Okay, so when you finish that, you want to go down like this by two. And then you want to go down like that. Then you want to go. Wait, no. You want to go like that. Okay, guys, I'm really sorry we've done that bit a bit too big. Ah. No. Okay, so we need to go across like that, then like that, then like that. Then you want to get your block like that, put it one there, and go up by two. So look, that circle's done. We just need to finish this circle. So we need to do the same thing on this side. So we need to go like that. Okay, so like that. Like that. Then like that. Oop. Like that. Then you want to go up by two, like that. Then do the same on the other side, like that. There you go. So we've got the kind of the feet and some of the bottom of his belly. So now we want to go over here to this bit near the top and go up by two. Put a block there, put a block there, and break the block you place down first. And you want to do the same thing here, but one higher. Before we do that, we're going to quickly do on the other side too. So you need to go... Yeah, so over here, you want to place two up there. Put one across like that. Put one atop like that. Don't need to do that one. But there you go. So now we've got both sides almost done. Over here, you have to go like that by three. Actually, no, four. And you need to go up by one. Go across. One, go up, four. Wait, is that four? That's four. Okay, so we're gonna have, so here comes like the arms are gonna be here. And guys, I will do the color, I'll build the coloring with you as well if you don't know what the Snorlax actually looks like. And well, you want to go here, place it by three. Ah, I can't jump properly. Okay, so it's like that. So no, you have to go across four, go like that, and you want to go up four. So there we go. If that's four. It's a four. Oh, there you go, that's four. Okay guys, we've done this a bit wrong. You have to make it like that, then go up four. There we go. So now we've basically got the hands done as well. here, this block here, you want to make this one go up like that. Yeah, then you want it to go across like that, up three, so it's three. And you want to bring this one like that, and we're gonna have to do that. So we've got that going three up. We need to, yeah, so we need to make it go up one more. And when we've got that, we need to make this go across three. So the top bit's three, and here it go underneath the block you just placed, and place one, and break the one there, and put one next to it. Then you need to put, then you have to do the same thing like that. So there you've got one hand done, and we've got the 2 feet done as well. And we just need to finish off this one. So we need to make it go up, wasn't it three? Yeah, so like that. And then you have to break these two. Actually, yeah, that one too. Need to go across. We've done a bit too high though. Yeah, we've done this bit a bit too high. So break the stuff I just showed you to do. Put that block there. Then put that block. Then put that block and go across three. And I forgot to do the other side. Okay, so we need to go from this one. We need to go up one to the side and go up by two, wasn't it? No, go up by three. Make this go down like that. There we go, we've got the two hands and the 2 feet. I'm just gonna quickly turn up Dave for you so you can see it more better. So yeah, so we've got basically the body done. Next to here, where it goes three, you want to get your black wool and go up four. One, two, three, four. So this should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, it's perfect. Now you want to do the same thing the other side. So you have to go up four. So we've got that done. We need to go across like this. Two. Then you have to do the same thing the other side. So this Snorlax is basically a repeated one each side. So yeah, so we've got the bit where it's connecting to the face now, if you wanted to know where we are right now. We're actually near the head of the top. So that has to go up two, and this bit has to go across two, go down one, place two next to it, and break the one, the first block you placed. Go underneath that last block you placed, and put two, and break that one. Then you want to go down. Wait, no, sorry, we've got it wrong. And we want to go across 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So instead of two, we have to go four more. If I'm just going to quickly check, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, so we went one more long. So break that block. Then you have to do the same we've done over that side to this side. So we're going to go up by two. You want to go here, you want to go upwards, and go across two. Then you want to go down by one. Put two next to it and break that one. Then you need to wait, so when you've done that, okay, I think I was supposed to do it like that. Yeah, there we go, we've got the head done. Now, just tell you what, guys, now it's time for the doing the inside of the whatever you call the Snorlax. So we're gonna do the feet first. So the feet, you want to get smooth sandstone or anything what looks like it, and place it across, get brown and go across by four again. You want to go up across one and go like that. Then you want to go across, break that one and go across four. And inside the brown, you want to put grey. So here you need to get grey wool or anything else you want to put it as. But I'm going to go wool and iron and sandstone. So here we've basically done the foot, but with the iron you want to, or if you use white wool, and you can put two there, one there, wait, yeah, wait, no, 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 one there and one there. So now we've got his nails done. Now we just need to fill his foot in with any colour you want, but I'm just gonna do it as the same as a normal Snorlax, because yeah, I wanna have it normal, so it isn't like multicoloured one. Even though that will look really cool. So here you go, we've done one foot at the moment. So you need to go to the other foot and do the same. So you want to put that there, the four blocks, get your brown and do the same thing as the other side. So yeah, here, so you have to go up by two, yeah, and break one, go across by four. What was it? Go up by two? No, it was a go up by three, go across by, well, you don't have to, just go like this, put a block there upwards, then you fill that with grey. So now we've got the paw. Let's just, while we're here, let's really quickly do the nails. So guys, it's to the top, one near the edge, one near the edge of the same side. Now you just want to fill it in with any colour you want, and fill it up. And yeah, when you finish that, when we finish this, we're going to go on to the body. The body is going to be a bit harder though, so I'm going to keep stopping so you can kind of see, because it's going to get really hard. So with your light blue, you want to go across like this, or any other blue you want. You want to go across and go up by, you want to go up by eight. So yeah, you need to go up by eight. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we've got that bit done. We need to go across and fill that bit in, and this bit in, and you want to go you want to go down one like this, and that's where the belly's going to be coming in. So the belly is going to be like that. So I don't forget, I'm just going to fill that bit in. So why I'm finished colouring this in, if you've finished doing it first, actually it doesn't really matter what I said. You want to try and finish first before me, and you want to get some brown wool and go across like this. So just basically watch how I'm doing it. So yeah, you want to go like that, and from here you want to put one there and one the other side here, and you want to go like this. And you want to put this there, make that go up by one more, and here you want to make it go down one. Then we're going to fill this bit in with this. So guys, if you want to see how good it's going, it's looking okay, but not the best, because it will look the best when it's finished. So when you've finished doing the brown, we are going to be doing the we're going to be doing the whatever it's called, the chest. And yeah, you want to go across here like that. And actually, before we do that, I want to quickly do the right thing over here. And over in this bit, it's going to be dark wool here. So yeah, you've got your dark blue there. You want to have to do dark blue on the other side as well. Well, if you want to do a normal Snorlax. So if you're not doing like the colouring I'm doing, you can do any other colour you want, because it's not my choice, it's yours. So with the chest, you want to make this go up six like that, so the other side six as well. Now just really quickly turn it day for you again, because I don't like the rain, or I mean the dark, because I want you guys to see the building. So you want to finish doing the chest like this. So yeah, we've got the chest done now. We're in this bit here. Wait, actually, guys, we're not finished with the black wool. Sorry. Here you want to go across two, up like that. Across two. Yeah, you want to go like that. So here comes the face here. Actually, no, I think it. Go, yeah, about this size, so we can get the thing in. So yeah, you want to go across here like that. So there we go. No, you break that one, put some brown wool there, put the black wool there, and fill this up with smooth sandstone. And put this across. So yeah, we're doing quite good at the moment. So we've got the feet, 2 feet, we've got the hands, but we haven't coloured them in yet. Well, actually, now I've said that, we're gonna do the feet. I mean, not the feet, we're gonna do the Snorlax's hand, because we've already done the feet. So I want you, hopefully you guys will like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. And I want to place these nails down, and when you've done the nails, you want to get this blue go up by two there, go across like this, like that, then you want to get your dark blue and go on top of that with the dark blue. I just said dark blue. Okay, so we want to put that there and do the same thing on the other side. So yes, this side's going to be a bit different. Wait, is that it? Yeah. Wait. No, no, it's like that, isn't it? Guys, I forgot. Is it like this? Yeah, it's like that. Now we want to break that one and that one. Yep, now. Yeah. And we want to put the dark blue on top exactly the same as the other one. So when we finish this, we're going to try and do the head. So yeah, the head's here. Here you need to go across two. You want to go down two like this. So you want it like this, and this side you want to go across four. Yep, here. You want to place two there. And you also want to put that there, that there. You want to put these the bits there. So now we've kind of got the head done. Over here you want to do the same thing. So it looks like an actual Snorlax. So yeah, you want it to be like that. So this, and this has to go across like that. And you want to get your light blue and go across two. About the same. Now here, you want it to go one down. Then here comes the eyes. The eye and the mouth is going to be actually, wait guys, we've done it wrong. We need to quickly break that. Sorry guys, I've done it wrong again. Okay, so we want to go down like that, put the up there, then the black on top of there, so we can get the mouth in down here. So you go down by two, then there. Let's make the Snorlax's mouth a bit bigger. I think it needs to be bigger. Because, you know, Snorlax have, I have no idea how big they are. But look at that Snorlax, and he can't have that tiny. Can't be that small. Well, let's just keep it like it then. Because we don't want him to have massive lips. So that would just be weird. So when you go that, you want to go across here, up like that. Actually, no, you just need to fill this in, but leave two gaps. And you want to put that there, go the top, up four. There we go. Okay, now you want to do that, this side as well. So you get two blue, go up by four. Like that. So yeah, we're almost finished, guys. We just need to do the mouth and we're finished. So here, actually guys, we need to go like that. This side, you want to do the same thing. Then yeah, now you just need to fill it in, then we're finished. At the end, I'm just going to quickly show you the actual building when it's finished, because I think it's going to look really good when it's finished, guys. And guys, I know this isn't going to be my longest one. Well, no, of course it's not. But yeah, guys, we're almost finished. We need to put down 4 more blocks and we're finished. Okay, guys, we're finished. Okay, to me, that looks really good. So, I hope you guys liked this. Thank you guys for watching. And I hope you subscribe, hit that like button, and smack that notification bell. Peace out, guys.